This is Terrence with Forever Fit, and this is LA. We're actually now going to demonstrate a plank for you. When you're doing a plank, it's important that you keep your hands apart, that your back is parallel to the ground, and that you have even pressure on your feet. Now, if this is too much for you to do right away, drop your knees down to the ground, bring your feet up off the ground, and you can do a plank this way. Make sure you keep your back parallel to the ground. And that's how we do a plank and a modified.